You tried that to do that or what? You're still looking over.
Oh, yeah.
At the down. You're right there, Larry. He thinks he did it on purpose.
Backhanded by May, and Auld will hold on to that. Wasn't that Daniel Alfredsson in the the playoffs?
What do we got? What do we got?
Oh.
What do we got? The referee and the linesman are conversing.
Red Wings are saying it's in.
The Wings think it's a counted goal, and four linesmen and referees are conferring about what happened. What the heck is this?
Well, Red Wings celebrating, as they should, at least try to get one here. But they'll come over and talk about this. Well, Dennis LaRue.
This may be a 2-2 game. He thought the play was dead. Here's Brad May. Where's the puck? Oh, my goodness. Look at this. There it is right there. That's in the net. And the whistle hasn't gone.
Yeah, there it is.
Oh, my goodness. That's unbelievable. There it is again right there. You can see it right in the net. The whistle, nobody knew where it was. This is a 2-2 game.
Brad May was the only one that realized what had happened.
That's a goal,
it's
he
a
said.
Goal, yeah.
I just need an assist now.
No, you know what? I shouldn't be jumping on this so quickly. It should be, but the question is, did they pick it up? They didn't pick it up. Maybe they didn't pick it up. That's unbelievable. That would be unbelievable.
Well, if it's a goal, they wouldn't.
I don't know.
Cleaning the ice normally after goal, they came out pretty quickly. But Dennis LaRue over-explained.
Oh, how could they not?
This may not be
it. Well, it may not be counting, but
I certainly thought the whistle had gone before that puck was noticed to be in, although it may have been in before the whistle went. They didn't see.
Well, the question is, it's not the player's job to know the puck's in or not. It's the referee. You listen to this.
Let's listen.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That's like 3 seconds
clearly
later. That puck is in the net, unquestionably on the shot. It went straight in. It's a backhand shot from the left side of Alex Auld. Now, Toronto may be calling right now and saying, guys, you know, here's the deal here. Again, the referee's got an out. He can say, I didn't see it. I intended to blow the whistle. Toronto has just called down.
Toronto's called down.
Said, boys, we got a problem.
Right.
We got a problem.
If your intent wasn't to blow the whistle at that point, and at no intent, it should be in. Right, exactly.
Here's another angle with the audio on the whistle and how late it was. Brad May is the guy that's supposed to get the goal. That puck went straight into the net on the shot with no delay. Here's the best replay that I want you to see. Watch as it comes around the net. And watch Brad May. We'll stop it and you can pick it up. Hold it right here. Hold it here, gang. There's Brad May. There's the puck. He's backhanding the puck here on the short side. Let her go, gang. There it is.
It's in.
That thing is in right there on the original shot. It's just that nobody saw it. This goal has to count. Toronto was called back and said, I don't think we could not allow this
That's
goal.
Right. You got to get it right.
Got to get it right.
And if your intent wasn't to blow it, let's
go.
Listen.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Here we go.
There is no goal on the play.
Oh,
the whistle is blown to kill the play.
Wow.
Oh,
that's unbelievable.
Wow.
And
he couldn't have. It was a couple of seconds. Was there that long of intent to blow the whistle at that point?